Hi friends, let us check the doubts regarding format of declaration of certificate of service. For the foundation course, attestation by the member or gazetted officer with the seal. If you have signed with the member of the ICA, you have to write the membership number. You have to take the official seal, either of the member or the gazetted officer, which you have done with it. For the intermediate course, IPC, that is VOL course, for the students who have registered for the CA intermediate by the direct entry scheme, undergraduate or postgraduate, or completing 9 months of articleship on the 1st November, signature of your principal is necessary from where you are doing your articles. Membership number and official seal is mandatory. Next, number two is students who registered for the intermediate course after completing the CPT. That means you have completed your CPT and appear for the CA inter exams. You have failed both the groups or converted to both the groups are converted to IPC under direct entry scheme and started articleship training on or before 31st October 2020. For this, signature of the principal, membership number, official seal is needed. Number three is for the intermediate old who have completed their articleship, your signature is enough and your signature and SRO number is enough. For the intermediate new, number one is for the students who have registered for the CA intermediate by the direct entry scheme, undergraduate or PG, or completing 9 months of articleship on 1st November 2020. Signature of the ICA member where you are doing your articleship, that is principal, and membership number and official seal is needed. Number two in the intermediate new course is students who register for the intermediate CPT and appeared in the one or both groups but not qualify, that means failed in the both groups, or converted to IPC under the direct scheme. And now you have again converted to new intermediate. That means you have directly converted from the to IPCC to direct scheme to new intermediate. Started or going to start articleship on or before 31st October 2020. Signature of the principal where you are doing articleship and membership number and official seal is mandatory. Certificate of service. For the candidate, number three is certificate of service. For the candidates who have completed articleship, your signature and SRO number is enough. I am repeating point two of intermediate once again. Students who register for the intermediate CPT and intermediate CPT and appeared in the one or both groups and did not qualify or converted to IPC under the direct scheme and now have again converted to the new intermediate, started or going to start articleship on or before 31st October, signature of the principal where you are doing articleship or membership number, articleship, membership number and official seal is mandatory. Number three, I have already told to you. Next, while coming to the final old or new course, the students who registered for the final course, number one is certificate of service for the candidates who have completed their articleship. Your signature and SRO number is enough. For the number two is for the students who are going to complete articleship on or before 31st October 2020. Signature and attestation by the principal is necessary with the official seal. Next, in case of the candidate serving last 6 months or 12 months of articleship, then number 3 is certificate of service for the PE2 and converted from PE2 to IPCC, converted from PE2 to PCC, converted from PE2 to PCC to IPCC. That means this is mainly for the students of the PE2. Signature of the principal where you are doing articleship, Membership number and the official seal is mandatory. Number 4 is certificate of service for the students of the PCC or students converted from PCC to IPCC. Signature of the principal, membership number, official seal of the principal where you are doing articles is mandatory. Note, this is for the PCC students. PCC students. Number 5 is certificate of the service for the intermediate and the IPCC. Sign of the member, membership number and the official seal is mandatory. Thank you.